All right, welcome back to the show. Well, for nearly half a century, MACtown has been helping developmentally challenged South Floridians live independently. At MACtown, the focus is on what residents can do, not what they can not do. And one thing that many at MACtown do so well is express themselves by making beautiful works of art. Joining me this morning are Violet Gonzalez, Director of Community Relations at MACtown, and internationally known artist George Rodez. Thank you and welcome to the show this morning.
Thank you for having us.
It's so great to have you guys. Violet, you've been on the show before.
Yes,
and
we've
talked about MACtown before, but for all those that are watching this morning, what is MACtown?
Well, MACtown is an organization, it's nonprofit for people with developmental and intellectual disabilities. We have an ICF where the people that we serve live on board. We have 4 group homes in North Miami. We have 2 that we just opened in West Palm Beach in January. And we have an ADT where about 80 to about 100 people with developmental disabilities come on a daily basis to learn daily living skills.
I was about to say, to learn different skills,
even
work skills as
work
well?
Work skills. We have a supportive employment program, a supported living program. Our goal is to further their potential. So, you know, so that they can reach their full potential.
Yeah. So they have a place to go. They have a place to go where they can do these things, where they feel wanted. And they feel like they're being basically a big part of society because they're giving something of themselves to society.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
But you guys cost money.
Yes, we do. We do. We do. And with all the cuts in budget this year, it's been very difficult. We have to go to fundraising events and doing different things like that because it's just very difficult. They're cutting services. We are so very concerned. And I know the state of Florida is, you know, in trouble right now, but it's so hard for our most vulnerable citizens. You know, we're really struggling to make ends meet.
Which is why you have an event coming up.
Absolutely.
And thanks to people like George, who's sitting next to you, you're able to come up with some unique ideas with events. And you're talking about doing something involving art, George, and you have a gallery in the Grove. Let's talk about, first of all, how you became a part of MACtown. This is not your first year being a part of MACtown yourself, as far as giving.
Well, first of all, thank you for having me, Joanne.
Sure.
And yes, I've actually been working with MACtown now for about 5 years. And when I met Violet, she was very passionate about her cause, and she invited me to come to the center. So I made it a point to visit, and once I saw what they were doing for these citizens that are so deserving, I said, I'm on board with you, and let's see whatever we can do to put events together to help raise money for this cause.
Amen. And let's talk about that event that's coming up. You decided, hey, why not art? Why not try art? Let's bring art into the picture as far as trying to do something for MACtown. How did you come up with this idea?
Well, Joanne, I actually had a gallery in Coral Gables for about 4 years with another artist, and we had an event that we called 85 at 85, where we actually had 85 artists create artwork that was all in the same size, and we put it up on the wall to simulate like a grid.
Mm-hmm.
So immediately I thought about having this event with the people of MACtown. So I told Violet that I wanted to come in and work with these people and just kind of not supervise, but allow them to express themselves and create a nice body of work that was individual and personal to each one of them. And then put those up on the wall as I did with the other artists, you know, in the past. And it turned out to be a great idea, and it absolutely looks incredible. I've already got it up on my wall.
And you already have it up on your
wall. I'm ready.
Right now. You are ready. I know Violet's ready. And this event that's going to be happening is Friday, August 19th, 2011, this year, coming up.
Right.
From 6 to 10 o'clock p.m., you see it on your screen, the Rodez Art Gallery, and that's at 3015 Grand Avenue in Coconut Grove. Again, this is to benefit MACtown, but we're calling it Art MACtown at Cocoa Walk.
Right.
And this is going to be a great event. There's tickets still available?
Yes. Well, what we've done is we've given a suggested donation of $25 at the door.
Awesome.
We're going to have a silent auction. All the artwork will be on sale. We have fabulous silent auction items. We have...
Just name a few. They're fabulous, so just name a few.
Well, we have vacation packages to France with culinary classes.
Oh, wow.
We have Alaskan cruise. We have Sonoma Valley wine. We have the Hard Rock facial spa packages.
Ooh, nice.
We have Coconut Grove, a taste of the Grove, and we have Bise Restaurant, Jaguar's Restaurant, Chili's, Grove Spot, Cheesecake wow. Factory. They're all donating all of the hors d'oeuvres for this event. So we are so thankful to them for that. That is, you know, that's such a blessing.
Oh, that is great, Violet. And real fast, George, I want to come back to you because when you said that you went and you checked out the facility, we know how passionate Violet is. I'm not going to ask Violet because I already know what she's going to say. But you, just like anyone else out there in the community here in South Florida, when you went, you saw firsthand. I work with the Special Olympics, for instance. Right. When I saw firsthand on how many of these kids, these young adults were touched, and I saw them. I was here getting something out of it. Right. You know, they're wondering why I'm crying. but you, let's talk about your experience real fast and what you felt when you went to the center.
Well, I got to say that immediately when I walked in, I was greeted by hugs and kisses and I just felt the love of all these special people. And I knew right there and then, just with that experience, mm-hmm. that I wanted to help these people. And then once I saw how this facility was run and how imperative it is for them to have this facility, because it really integrates them with society and with, you know, all of the other people that they come in contact with. It teaches them skills and independence. And now, you know, with the art, we're putting a little intellect in there, and it's just amazing what happens with these.
So we want to encourage everyone to come on out and help give. Come on out.
Yes.
You're going to enjoy yourself. It's going to be a great time. And for more information on MACtown, is there a website that they can go to?
Well, our website right now is under construction.
Okay.
But they can call me on the phone at 305-495-2686. I would be happy to give them any information. And I also want to let them know that all the artwork is up. It starts this Saturday
yes.
in the Walk in the Grove for the art, and it will be up for the full month of August. That's how wonderful George is.
All right.
Yes, we're actually opening on the 6th, which is Gallery Walk Night in Coconut Grove.
Okay.
And the artwork is already going to be up for sale because we're not going to waste any time in trying to get this organization the money they need. And then it's going to run through the 27th of August with our main event on the 19th.
On the 19th. All right. Thank you guys for joining us this morning. We got to get
thank
going.
You,
thank
so
you
so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your help and your dedication always.
Thank you.